I don't suppose they told you anything in Denver about the tragedy we had up here during the winter of 1970? Well, a man named Charles Grady is the winter caretaker. And he came up here with his wife and two little girls, I think about 8 and 10. But at some point during the winter, he must have suffered some kind of a complete mental breakdown. He ran amok and killed his family with an axe.
You can rest assured, Mr. Ullman, that's not going to happen with me.